We are on the trail to the famous Kangia or Icefjord of Ilulissat, which meets the Disko Bay here from its origin about 60 kilometers up at the glacier. This is the marker for the entry to the UNESCO World Heritage Site of Ilulissat Icefjord, which is straight ahead. And this cairn over here marks the boundary visibly. Still see, he's touching the permafrost and the Thule culture bone.
No, I didn't touch the bone.
Why didn't you touch the bone?
It's fine.
I want to. It feels like a rock.
You'll not be able to see them in the video from this far away, but there are whales blowing when they surface and feeding next to the icebergs in the distance. This is the Ilulissat Icefjord.
Too much to let you end up in the city.
Okay.
You should not go on ice. So you'll see the way.
Okay, thank you. Thank you so much.
It's my favorite. So if you have a little walk.
I've not needed that
blue
eye. That was a calving event at the glacier, that thunderclap-like sound. Those clapping sounds are not appreciation of nature's beauty. They are attempts to swat away the ubiquitous flies and midges. The mist is coming in slowly over Ilulissat Icefjord.